I'm Lily Bowen from Tiger Rock Martial Arts. I'm standing here with Jared Dobson, who is the inspiration of our project in our community here to give back. It's with Bridge of Compassion, and this is all a part of our RISE story here at Tiger Rock. We want to be able to raise our students not only as fantastic martial artists, but also as community generous citizens. Jared, what are we supposed to bring?
We're supposed to bring long socks, fresh underwear, like newly bought underwear, not washed. Coats, winter coats, scarves, gloves, hats.
Adult sizes, okay? So we'd love for you to be a part of this with us. Thank you all so much.